This is The Church and the Cult on Reaper One Skull.
The silence in the temple is nearly perfect, yet the worshippers seem not to hear you enter.
I forgot my hireling. Let me go back into the beginning and get him or her. No, I've got this sunder. I've got to remember to swap items for searching.
A pedestal dominates the center of this chamber. As you finish reading the passage, the doors flanking the pedestal, a wave of heat washes over you as you cross the threshold of this doorway. Thank you. The air in this hall carries a dull chill. It seems to get cooler with each step.
Alright, well, there's a Fear Reaper. Let's see if I can fight this mob before the Fear Reaper activates. Unfortunately, Fear Reapers a lot of times won't move because they do that damage over time, so they just don't worry about it. I think we still got cold, yeah, so here we go. Reaper. We're close to needing to renew buffs here, so I'm going to go ahead and at least do that with the cold, so I don't forget. And I'll probably keep, like in a quest like this, it almost makes sense to keep my search item on more than my sunder item. like I know there's like one around here. I put my hireling right here to park him. Oops, on the other side, that's right. And I don't think there's much I can do about these jets. But I will try to, in case I get any more, try to get this one here, I think. There's one more trap box here. Yep.
A deep sense of dread saturates the hallway ahead. The air is stale and cool, but the smell of blood hangs heavy here. Lone statuesque figure stands in the center of this chamber. Pure malice seems to emanate from this man.
Now this guy's definitely a vampire. Let's see, 337 Reaper XP, that's pretty good for the time it took. Battle. We're 453 away from the next Reaper point. That's awesome. So two more quests, most likely. So that is a church in the cult on Reaper One Skull. I'm going to pause it while I go get the end reward. A lucky belt, so that's good luck and haggle. Could be actually useful to have a haggle item, so I'm going to probably hang on to that. Let me guess, with our luck, the belt is probably the charisma item. Nope, so we could very easily make this a haggle item. So I don't know that I need a haggle item, but I'm going to go ahead and grab it just in case. That's a really good haggle item. Yep, very good. So that's the Church and the Cult on Reaper One Skull.